Hi everyone, Ben here. Today I want to show you a simple technique that can elevate your dashboards to the next level. It's an easy way to add additional information to your dashboards while still making them look really clean and professional. So here's a very basic made-up dashboard. I don't want to focus on the numbers at all. They mean nothing, they're all fictitious. What I want you to look at is up here in the corner, is the red information symbol, and I'm going to go and click on the button above it, and boom, it pops out a dashboard sidebar. And then I can just click the minus and hide it. And you can see it's a really nice way to keep your dashboards looking clean whilst also adding additional information. And in this case, what I've done is just added some information, some metadata about this dashboard. So I've got links to other tabs where the data is, for example, where the sources of data came, the sources of data, these are just made up URLs, and then a few extra notes about who created it and when, things like that. But you could have anything in the sidebar. You could have additional charts, more detailed analysis, anything you like, but it's a really great place to put some metadata about your dashboards. If you include things like the metadata and data sources, it just makes your dashboards that bit more credible and professional, and it will really make a big impact with client work and work with your colleagues. So let me show you how we can also have it on the right-hand side if you prefer. So in my next tab, same dashboard. This time I've put the info on the right-hand side. It's nice because the dashboard doesn't jump to the side. And then also we could even have it down below. So this time the dashboard is looking really nice and clean. The only downside is people might miss this down here if it's at the very bottom, but you can put it down below. And this time, instead of grouping columns, we just group rows and it's down here at the bottom. Again, you can just hide it nice and easily. Wow, it's a pretty simple technique, but it's very, very effective. And I think it looks fantastic. So let me show you how easy it is to add to your dashboards. So this dashboard here, same dashboard again, but it has absolutely no sidebars in it. So let's go and quickly add one. So what we'll do is highlight the first five columns, right click, and say insert five columns to the left. Now the middle two, actually C and D, I'm going to make much wider, they're going to have some actual data in them. And then B through E, I'm going to highlight B to E and just change that background color to a very light gray. So with those columns highlighted, B to E, next we'll right click, view more column actions, and group columns B to E. Or we can come up to the view menu. So in the menus, view, group, columns B to E. And there's also a shortcut as well. So we'll hit that, and that adds the plus and minus to expand those columns. Now what we really want is this plus way over on the left-hand side. So when it's hidden, it's above this A over here. What we can do is right-click on the plus minus, and say move the plus minus button to the left. So it pops over to that side now. So when I click now, it's hiding it over on the left there. So let's copy in the data now that we want in the side, the information. I'll just copy that in. I'm not going to type that out for you. That's very tedious. Make that a little bit wider, that sidebar. There we go, that's just standard data. And as you can see, that now shows or hides. Final thing we'll do is just add that little info sign in the corner here to say, hey, this is where you can find the information, just encourage the user to click up there. So the way I did it was to highlight both these cells red. Then I added a right angle bracket, pointed it upwards, made it bold, made it white, and made it say 14, and centralized it. And then in this one here, I just went and copied the info symbol, the round info symbol. You can also create it with a formula. Let me show you that very quickly. So char 9432. And there we go. It's given me the info symbol. We'll make that white, say size 18, bold, center line, and centered in the inside the cell there. So char 9432, or you can just Google the round information symbol and copy it. Copy the Unicode character in if you wish. But there we go. And that's as simple as that, just to add a really nice sidebar to your dashboards where you can have dashboard metadata, you can have extra details about the dashboard that you perhaps want hidden. And why it's so nice is because it lets you show the 40,000 foot view, the high level view, and then let the users explore the dashboard through this interactive element themselves. So let me know in the comments if you were able to successfully implement this technique and what the impact was. And if you enjoyed this video and found it useful, then please consider subscribing to the channel. And I'll see you again soon in another video. Bye for now.